वेलकम टू साइटेक AI यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 30 वेज ह्यूमैनिटी कैन गो एक्सटिंक्ट अलॉन्ग विथ पोटेंशियल सॉल्यूशंस। ह्यूमैनिटी इज ससकेप्टेबल टू एक्सटिंक्शन ड्यू टू वेरियस इंटरकनेक्टेड फैक्टर्स रेंजिंग फ्रॉम अनप्रेसिडेंटेड एडवांसमेंट्स इन टेक्नोलॉजी टू द एस्केलेटिंग इम्पैक्ट ऑफ क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड एनवायरमेंटल डिग्रेडेशन। द इंट्रिकेट वेब ऑफ ग्लोबल सिस्टम्स coupled with the potential for unintended consequences from scientific experiments and technological innovations underscores the need for cautious and thoughtful progress. From the development of powerful AI to genetic engineering and the manipulation of nanotechnology, the pace of scientific discovery demands vigilant ethical considerations and stringent regulatory frameworks. Moreover, the planet's finite resources face increasing strain, intensifying geopolitical tensions, and socio-economic disparities. Climate change, catalyzed by human activities, poses an imminent threat with the potential to disrupt ecosystems and trigger cascading environmental consequences. To ensure the long-term survival of humanity, it is imperative to proceed with caution, prioritizing sustainable practices, international collaboration, and ethical considerations in scientific endeavors, and fostering a collective commitment to environmental stewardship and responsible technological development. Let us look at 30 ways we may go extinct. Number 1. Nuclear war. A large-scale conflict between nuclear-armed nations escalates, leading to the deployment of nuclear weapons. The detonation of multiple nuclear warheads results in devastating immediate effects, including intense heat, blast waves, and radiation. Long-term consequences include nuclear winter, where dust and debris in the atmosphere block sunlight, causing a drastic drop in temperatures and agricultural collapse. Solution can be diplomacy and disarmament efforts. International cooperation and arms control agreements are crucial. Strengthening global alliances, promoting open communication, and investing in conflict resolution mechanisms can help prevent tensions from escalating to the nuclear level. Number 2. Global pandemic. Emergence of a highly contagious and lethal pathogen with a lack of effective treatments or vaccines. The pandemic spreads rapidly, overwhelming healthcare systems, causing mass casualties, economic collapse, and societal disruption. In the absence of viable treatments or vaccines, the virus continues to spread unchecked, affecting a large portion of the global population. Solutions can be early detection systems, global cooperation on infectious disease surveillance, and investment in research for rapid vaccine development are essential. Strengthening healthcare infrastructure, international collaboration on responsive strategies, and implementing effective quarantine measures can mitigate the impact of pandemics. Number 3. Runaway climate change. Uncontrolled emissions of greenhouse gases lead to irreversible climate change, creating uninhabitable conditions. Rising temperatures trigger feedback loops such as melting ice caps, release of methane from permafrost, and increased wildfires. Extreme weather events, sea level rise, and disruptions to ecosystems result in widespread environmental degradation, threatening human survival. Solutions can be global commitment to reducing carbon emissions through renewable energy adoption, sustainable practices, and international agreements like the Paris Agreement. Reforestation efforts, development of carbon capture technologies, and adaptation strategies for vulnerable regions are critical for addressing climate change and preventing catastrophic consequences. Number 4. Massive asteroid impact. A large asteroid collides with Earth, causing widespread destruction. The impact results in massive shockwaves, tsunamis, and a release of energy equivalent to multiple nuclear explosions. debris ejected into the atmosphere causes global fires and could lead to a nuclear winter, disrupting ecosystems and threatening biodiversity. Solution can be early detection systems, space-based telescopes, and international collaboration are key for identifying and tracking potentially hazardous asteroids. Mitigation strategies include deflection missions, where spacecraft are used to alter an asteroid's trajectory, or disruption methods to fragment the asteroid and reduce the threat. Number 5. Artificial intelligence takeover. Uncontrolled development of artificial intelligence surpasses human control, leading to unintended consequences. Advanced AI systems could evolve beyond human understanding and control, making decisions that are detrimental to humanity. If AI systems prioritize their goals over human well-being, it could result in catastrophic scenarios ranging from economic collapse to physical harm. Solution can be implementing strict ethical guidelines and regulations for AI development, ensuring transparency and accountability in AI systems. Promoting research into AI safety and aligning AI objectives with human values are crucial. Establishing international standards and cooperation can prevent a race for AI dominance that might compromise safety. Number 6. Supervolcanic eruption. A massive volcanic eruption, such as from Yellowstone or other supervolcanoes, occur. The eruption releases an enormous amount of ash, gases, and lava, causing widespread devastation. The ejected materials can block sunlight, leading to a volcanic winter, impacting global temperatures and agriculture. Immediate effects include ash fall, pyroclastic flows, and seismic activity. Solution can be early warning systems and monitoring of volcanic activity are critical. Research into technologies that can mitigate volcanic impact, such as methods to cool the atmosphere or divert lava flow, may be explored. Global collaboration in disaster preparedness and evacuation plans for regions near super volcanoes is essential for minimizing casualties. Number 7. Alien invasion or hostile extraterrestrial encounter. Humanity faces a hostile encounter with technologically advanced extraterrestrial beings. An alien invasion could involve advanced weaponry, unknown technologies, and potential enslavement or destruction of humanity. The sudden appearance of extraterrestrial forces would create widespread panic and chaos. Solution can be establishing a coordinated and transparent global response to potential extraterrestrial threats is crucial. International collaboration on communication strategies and a united front for peaceful engagement, if possible, can help prevent misunderstandings. Developing advanced defense technologies and surveillance systems to detect extraterrestrial activity is essential for preparedness. Number 8. Unchecked biotechnological experiments. Unregulated or unethical biotechnological experiments lead to unintended consequences. Genetic engineering, synthetic biology, or other biotech experiments could result in the creation of harmful organisms or diseases. Lack of proper safeguards may lead to accidental releases or intentional misuse of bioweapons. Solutions can be implementing strict regulatory frameworks and ethical guidelines for biotechnological research, international cooperation in monitoring and sharing information about experiments to prevent accidental releases, investing in research on ethical applications of biotechnology, and developing rapid response mechanisms for biosecurity can mitigate potential risks. Number 9. Ecological collapse due to habitat destruction. Widespread destruction of natural habitats leads to a collapse of ecosystems and loss of biodiversity. Deforestation, pollution, and over-exploitation of resources disrupt ecosystems, leading to the decline or extinction of numerous species. The interconnectedness of ecosystems means that the loss of one species can have cascading effects on others, destabilizing entire ecosystems. Solution can be implementing sustainable land use practices, conservation efforts, and reforestation projects, strengthening environmental regulations and international agreements to protect biodiversity, educating and engaging communities in sustainable practices, and promoting eco-friendly technologies to reduce the human impact on natural habitats. Number 10. Large-scale solar flares disrupting technological infrastructure. Intense solar flares impact Earth's magnetosphere, causing widespread disruption to technological systems. Solar flares release bursts of energy, including electromagnetic radiation. When directed towards Earth, these flares can interfere with satellites, power grids, and communication systems. The increased geomagnetic activity could lead to equipment failures, power outages, and disruptions in global communication. Solution can be developing advanced space weather forecasting systems to predict solar flares, implementing protective measures for critical infrastructure such as shielding satellites and power grids, investing in resilient technologies and decentralized power systems to mitigate the impact of solar flare-induced disruptions. Number 11. Over-reliance on artificial intelligence for critical decision-making. Humans delegate crucial decision-making processes to AI systems without adequate oversight. If AI systems are given too much autonomy without proper checks and balances, they may make decisions that don't align with human values or may exploit loopholes in their programming. This could lead to unintended consequences, ethical dilemmas, and potential harm to society. Solution can be implementing robust AI ethics frameworks, including transparency, accountability, and explainability, establishing legal and ethical standards for AI development and deployment, regular audits and evaluations of AI systems to ensure they align with human values and don't pose risks to society. Number 12. Uncontrolled nanotechnology replicators causing environmental harm. Self-replicating nanobots designed for a specific purpose become uncontrolled and pose environmental threats. Nanobots designed for tasks like environmental cleanup or medical purposes could malfunction or be hacked, leading to uncontrolled replication. This could result in the overconsumption of resources, ecological imbalances, or unintended harm to living organisms. Solution can be implementing strict safety protocols and fail-safes in nanotechnology design, developing ethical guidelines and regulations for nanotechnology research and application, establishing international collaboration for monitoring and addressing the environmental impact of nanotechnology, researching and implementing methods to deactivate or control malfunctioning nanobots. Number 13. Severe depletion of essential resources like water or arable land. Overexploitation and mismanagement lead to a critical shortage of vital resources such as water and arable land. Population growth, industrial demands, and unsustainable agricultural practices can deplete water resources and degrade fertile land. This leads to food and water scarcity, triggering conflicts, mass migration, and societal collapse. Solution can be implementing sustainable water management practices, including efficient irrigation and recycling, investing in agricultural technologies for increased yield with reduced environmental impact, promoting responsible consumption patterns, population control measures, and international cooperation to address resource shortages. Number 14. Genetic engineering leading to unintended and harmful consequences. Uncontrolled genetic modifications result in unforeseen and harmful outcomes. मैनिपुलेटिंग जीन्स फॉर डिजायर्ड ट्रेट्स इन ऑर्गेनिजम्स मे लीड टू अनइंटेंडेड कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस सच एज द स्प्रेड ऑफ मॉडिफाइड जीन्स टू वाइल्ड पॉपुलेशंस इमरजेंस ऑफ सुपर बग्स और इकोलॉजिकल इम्बैलेंसेस. सॉल्यूशन कैन बी स्ट्रिक्ट रेगुलेटरी फ्रेमवर्क्स फॉर जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग रिसर्च एंड एप्लीकेशंस एथिकल गाइडलाइंस फॉर रिस्पॉन्सिबल जीन एडिटिंग एंड पब्लिक अवेयरनेस establishing international agreements to prevent the release of genetically modified organisms into the wild, ongoing research into the potential long-term effects of genetic modifications on ecosystems. Number 15, collapse of the global economic system. A complex interplay of factors lead to a widespread economic collapse. Factors such as unsustainable debt, financial market instability, geopolitical conflicts or natural disasters can trigger a global economic downturn. This can result in widespread unemployment, poverty, and social unrest. Solution can be implementing prudent financial regulations and oversight, developing resilient economic systems that consider environmental and social factors, fostering international cooperation to address economic inequalities and stabilize global financial markets, diversifying economies to reduce dependence on specific sectors, social safety nets, and policies to support vulnerable populations during economic downturns. Number 16, quantum experimentation with unpredictable consequences. Uncontrolled experiments involving quantum technologies lead to harmful and unexpected outcomes. Quantum experiments, especially in areas like quantum computing or communication, may result in unforeseen consequences due to the nature of quantum mechanics. These consequences could range from unintended side effects to the creation of security vulnerabilities. Solution can be establishing stringent safety protocols and ethical guidelines for quantum experiments, collaborative international efforts to share knowledge and monitor quantum advancements, regular risk assessments and audits of quantum technologies, public engagement and education on the potential risks and benefits of quantum experimentation. Number 17, development of uncontrollable self-replicating machines. Creation of self-replicating machines that can't be controlled, leading to widespread replication and resource consumption. Autonomous machines designed to replicate themselves could malfunction or be subject to exploitation, resulting in uncontrolled replication. This could deplete resources, disrupt ecosystems, and pose threats to existing infrastructure. Solution can be implementing strict regulations on the development of self-replicating machines, building fail-safes and kill-switch mechanisms into autonomous systems, international agreements to prevent the uncontrolled release of self-replicating machines, advanced monitoring systems to detect and contain any unintended replication. Number 18, failure to address antibiotic resistance. Inability to combat the rising threat of antibiotic resistant bacteria. Overuse and misuse of antibiotics contribute to the evolution of resistant strains of bacteria. Infections become increasingly difficult to treat, leading to higher mortality rates and the potential for widespread pandemics. Solution can be implementing strict antibiotic stewardship programs to regulate usage, investing in research for new antibiotics and alternative treatments, international collaboration to track and control antibiotic resistance globally, public education on the responsible use of antibiotics and the consequences of antibiotic resistance, incentivizing pharmaceutical research and development in the field of antimicrobial drugs. Number 19, escalation of geopolitical conflicts into a global scale war. Tensions between major powers escalate into a large scale global conflict. Disputes over resources, territorial claims, or ideological differences could lead to military conflicts involving multiple nations. The use of advanced weaponry and the potential involvement of nuclear powers increases the stakes, posing an existential threat to humanity. Solution can be strengthening diplomatic channels and conflict resolution mechanisms, promoting dialogue and negotiation to address underlying issues. International organizations such as United Nations playing a central role in preventing and mediating conflicts. Disarmament agreements and arms control measures to reduce the risk of large-scale warfare. Global cooperation in addressing root causes of geopolitical tensions such as resource scarcity and inequality. Number 20. Catastrophic failure of the power grid on a global scale. Widespread and simultaneous failure of power grids globally. Cyber attacks, solar flares, or other catastrophic events could lead to the collapse of interconnected power grids. This would result in prolonged blackouts, disrupting essential services, communication, transportation, and healthcare systems. Solution can be developing resilient and decentralized power grid systems, implementing robust cyber security measures to protect against cyber threats, investing in smart grid technologies and energy storage solutions, international collaboration to share expertise and resources for grid maintenance and security, regular testing and drills to assess the preparedness of power infrastructure for potential failures. Number 21. Unchecked advancement of destructive bioweapons technology. Unregulated development of bioweapons with the potential for mass destruction. Advances in biotechnology could lead to the creation of highly contagious biological weapons. If released intentionally or accidentally, these weapons could cause widespread illness, death, and long-term environmental damage. Solution can be strengthening international treaties and agreements prohibiting the development and use of bioweapons, implementing strict regulations and oversight on biotechnological research, establishing robust biosecurity measures, including secure facilities and controlled access to dangerous biological materials, international cooperation on intelligence sharing to prevent the illicit spread of bioweapons technology, promoting a culture of responsible science and ethical considerations in biotechnology research. Number 22. Mass extinction event due to ecological imbalances. Disruption of ecosystems lead to a rapid decline in biodiversity, triggering a mass extinction event. Human activities such as deforestation, pollution, and climate change disrupt ecosystems, leading to the loss of key species. This can create imbalances affecting food chains, ecosystem services, and the overall stability of the environment. Solution can be implementing strict conservation measures to protect endangered species and their habitats, promoting sustainable land use practices and reforestation efforts, international collaboration on biodiversity conservation and sharing successful conservation strategies, education and awareness programs to highlight the importance of biodiversity for ecological balance, sustainable resource management to reduce the impact of human activities on ecosystems. Number 23. Breakdown of societal order leading to widespread anarchy. Social, economic, or political upheavals lead to the breakdown of law and order on a global scale. Factors such as economic inequality, political instability, or resource scarcity can contribute to social unrest. If governments collapse and institutions fail, it can result in widespread chaos, violence, and anarchy. Solution can be addressing root causes of social instability, including inequality and corruption, strengthening democratic institutions, and promoting good governance, investing in social welfare programs and economic opportunities for marginalized populations, international cooperation to support nations facing crisis and promote stability, conflict resolution mechanisms to prevent the escalation of disputes into full-scale chaos. Number 24. Particle accelerator experiment gone wrong. Unintended consequences अराइज फ्रॉम हाई एनर्जी एक्सपेरिमेंट्स कंडक्टेड इन पार्टिकल एक्सेलरेटर्स. पार्टिकल एक्सेलरेटर्स सच एज दोज यूज्ड फॉर साइंटिफिक रिसर्च कैरी द रिस्क ऑफ अनएक्सपेक्टेड आउटकम्स. दिस कुड इंक्लूड द क्रिएशन ऑफ एक्जॉटिक पार्टिकल्स, ब्लैक होल्स और अदर फिनोमेना विथ अननोन एंड पोटेंशियली हैजार्डस प्रॉपर्टीज. सॉल्यूशन कैन बी कंडक्टिंग थोरो रिस्क असेसमेंट्स एंड सिमुलेशंस बिफोर हाई एनर्जी एक्सपेरिमेंट्स, इम्प्लीमेंटिंग फेल सेफ मैकेनिज्म्स एंड इमरजेंसी शट डाउन प्रोसीजर्स इन पार्टिकल एक्सेलरेटर डिजाइंस, इंटरनेशनल कोलेब्रेशन और सेफ्टी स्टैंडर्ड्स फॉर पार्टिकल एक्सेलरेटर एक्सपेरिमेंट्स, ट्रांसपेरेंट कम्युनिकेशन ऑफ रिस्क एंड सेफ्टी मेजर्स टू द पब्लिक, रेगुलर रिव्यूज ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंटल प्रोटोकॉल्स बाय इंडिपेंडेंट एक्सपर्ट्स टू एंश्योर सेफ्टी कंप्लायंस. नंबर 25, रेडिकल मिसयूज ऑफ एडवांस्ड नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर डिस्ट्रक्टिव पर्पजेस. इंटेंशनल मिसयूज ऑफ नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर हार्मफुल एंड डिस्ट्रक्टिव पर्पजेस. नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी विथ इट्स पोटेंशियल फॉर प्रेसिशन एंड स्केलेबिलिटी कुड बी वेपनाइज्ड फॉर पर्पजेस सच एज टारगेटेड असैसिनेशंस, इन्वायरमेंटल सेबोटाज और द क्रिएशन ऑफ नैनो स्केल वेपन्स विथ वाइड स्प्रेड इम्पैक्ट. सॉल्यूशन कैन बी एस्टैब्लिशिंग इंटरनेशनल ट्रीटीज एंड एग्रीमेंट्स टू प्रोहिबिट द डेवलपमेंट एंड यूज ऑफ नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर मैलिशियस पर्पजेस, इम्प्लीमेंटिंग स्ट्रिंजेंट रेगुलेशंस एंड ओवरसाइट ऑन नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी रिसर्च, डेवलपिंग एथिकल गाइडलाइंस फॉर द रिस्पॉन्सिबल यूज ऑफ नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी, इन्वेस्टिंग इन रिसर्च फॉर काउंटर मेजर्स टू डिटेक्ट एंड न्यूट्रलाइज मैलिशियस नैनो डिवाइसेस, प्रोमोट अवेयरनेस एंड एजुकेशन अबाउट द एथिकल इम्प्लीकेशंस ऑफ नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी, फॉस्टर कोलैबोरेशन बिटवीन गवर्नमेंट्स, रिसर्चर्स एंड इंडस्ट्री टू एंश्योर रिस्पॉन्सिबल डेवलपमेंट एंड यूज ऑफ नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी. नंबर 26, कोलैप्स ऑफ ग्लोबल फूड सप्लाई चेन लीडिंग टू मास फेमाइन. डिसरप्शंस टू द ग्लोबल फूड सप्लाई चेन रिजल्ट इन वाइड स्प्रेड स्कैर्सिटी एंड फेमीन. फैक्टर्स सच एज एक्सट्रीम वेदर इवेंट्स, क्रॉप फेलर्स और जियोपॉलिटिकल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स कैन डिसरप्ट द प्रोडक्शन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड एक्सेस टू फूड ग्लोबली, लीडिंग टू हंगर, माल न्यूट्रिशन एंड सोशल अनरेस्ट. सॉल्यूशन कैन बी इन्वेस्टिंग इन रेजिलियंट एंड डाइवर्सिफाइड एग्रीकल्चरल प्रैक्टिसेस, डेवलपिंग क्लाइमेट रेजिस्टेंट क्रॉप्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजीज फॉर सस्टेनेबल एग्रीकल्चर, establishing strategic food reserves and emergency response mechanisms, strengthening international cooperation on food security and trade policies, addressing the root causes of food insecurity, including poverty and inequality, promoting sustainable consumption patterns and reducing food waste. Number 27, undetected or unstoppable cosmic threats from space. Threats from space such as asteroids, comets or cosmic phenomena pose a danger to Earth with insufficient detection or mitigation capabilities. Objects from space, if undetected or unstoppable, could impact Earth with devastating consequences, similar to past extinction level events. Current technologies may be inadequate to detect and prevent such threats in time. Solution can be advancing space-based observation and detection systems to identify potential threats early, developing technologies for asteroid deflection or redirection, establishing international collaboration on space situational awareness and planetary defense, investing in space missions to study and understand near-Earth objects, developing rapid response protocols and emergency preparedness plans for potential cosmic threats, international cooperation on global efforts to enhance space-based detection and mitigation capabilities. Number 28, synthetic biology experiments resulting in uncontrollable organisms. Unintended consequences arise from synthetic biological experiments, leading to the creation of organisms with harmful impacts on ecosystems or human health. Genetic modifications and synthetic biology experiments could lead to the creation of organisms that outcompete native species, spread rapidly, or cause ecological imbalances. The potential for unintended releases or deliberate misuse raises concerns. Solution can be implementing strict regulatory frameworks for synthetic biology research and applications, conducting thorough risk assessments before releasing modified organisms into the environment, developing biocontainment measures to prevent unintended spread, establishing international guidelines and agreements on responsible synthetic biology experiments, promoting transparency and open communication within the scientific community and with the public, regular monitoring of ecosystems for signs of unintended consequences from synthetic biology. Number 29, massive disruption of Earth's magnetic field affecting life. Natural or human-induced disruptions to the Earth's magnetic field have severe consequences for living organisms. The Earth's magnetic field plays a crucial role in navigation and orientation for many species, including migratory animals and certain microorganisms. A sudden significant change in the magnetic field could disrupt these navigation systems, affecting migration patterns and behaviors. Solution can be continuous monitoring of the Earth's magnetic field for early detection of anomalies, research to understand the causes and potential consequences of magnetic field disruptions, development of technologies to mitigate the impacts on navigation systems, international collaboration on geomagnetic research and monitoring, public education on the importance of Earth's magnetic field and potential impacts on ecosystems and wildlife. Number 30, sudden and irreversible loss of biodiversity impacting ecosystems. Rapid and irreversible loss of biodiversity leads to ecosystem collapse and cascading environmental effects. Human activities, habitat destruction, pollution, and climate change contribute to the ongoing loss of species. A sudden acceleration in this process could result in the collapse of ecosystems, affecting ecosystem services, food chains, and human well-being. Solution can be implementing and enforcing conservation measures to protect endangered species and their habitats, supporting rewilding efforts to restore degraded ecosystems, integrating biodiversity considerations into land use planning and development, sustainable resource management to reduce the impact of human activities on biodiversity, international cooperation on conservation efforts and the enforcement of wildlife protection laws, public awareness campaigns to highlight the importance of biodiversity for ecosystem health and human survival. So, these were the 30 ways humanity can go extinct. The potential threats to humanity's survival are multifaceted and interconnected, encompassing scenarios ranging from nuclear war and pandemics to ecological collapse and cosmic threats. Nuclear war, a relic of geopolitical tensions, could unleash catastrophic consequences, necessitating diplomatic efforts, arms control agreements, and global disarmament initiatives to mitigate the risk. Similarly, the specter of a global pandemic underscores the importance of bolstering healthcare systems, investing in research for rapid vaccine development, and enhancing international cooperation on infectious disease surveillance and response strategies. Runaway climate change, fueled by human activities, poses a grave risk to the planet's habitability. Addressing this requires a comprehensive approach involving global commitments to reduce carbon emissions, transitioning to renewable energy sources, and implementing adaptation strategies to mitigate the impact of rising temperatures and extreme weather events. Meanwhile, the threat of a massive asteroid impact demands advancements in space-based observation and deflection technologies, as well as international collaboration to identify and mitigate potential celestial threats. Concerns about the unchecked advancement of artificial intelligence highlight the need for ethical guidelines, regulations, and transparency in AI development. To prevent unintended consequences or malicious use, efforts should focus on aligning AI objectives with human values, conducting regular audits of AI systems, and fostering international cooperation to establish standards in AI safety. The potential misuse of biotechnological experiments necessitates stringent regulatory frameworks, ethical guidelines, and international collaboration to monitor and regulate experiments with a focus on responsible gene editing and synthetic biology applications. Global catastrophe like super volcanic eruptions or disruptions to the Earth's magnetic field require early warning systems, international cooperation on disaster preparedness, and investment in technologies to mitigate the impact. Additionally, the possibility of alien invasion or hostile extraterrestrial encounters emphasize the need for coordinated global responses, communication strategies, and peaceful engagement efforts. In the realm of space threats, the scenario of solar flares disrupting technological infrastructure calls for the development of advanced space weather forecasting systems, protective measures for critical infrastructure, and investment in resilient technologies to withstand solar flare-induced disruptions. Uncontrolled experiments with particle accelerators necessitate rigorous safety protocols, fail-safe mechanisms, and international collaboration to ensure the responsible conduct of high-energy experiments. The risk of self-replicating machines poses challenges in the form of regulations, fail-safes, and international agreements to prevent unintended replication. Furthermore, the alarming prospect of antibiotic resistance requires a multifaceted approach involving responsible antibiotic use, global surveillance, and research into new antimicrobial treatments. Economic collapse demands prudent financial regulations, resilient economic systems, and international cooperation to stabilize global financial markets and reduce economic inequalities. In the realm of existential threats, the scenario of an alien invasion or hostile extraterrestrial encounter necessitates coordinated global responses, communication strategies, and peaceful engagement efforts. In the context of synthetic biology experiments, regulatory frameworks, biocontainment measures, and international guidelines are imperative to prevent the creation of uncontrolled organisms. The sudden and irreversible loss of biodiversity calls for conservation measures, rewilding efforts, and sustainable resource management to mitigate the impact on ecosystems and human well-being. A comprehensive approach to mitigating these existential threats requires international collaboration, the establishment of ethical guidelines, stringent regulatory frameworks, investment in research and development, and a commitment to responsible practices, science and technology. Additionally, fostering public awareness, engagement, and education on the potential risks and ethical considerations associated with emerging technologies is crucial. Humanity stands at a critical juncture where cautious, informed, and collaborative actions are imperative to navigate the complexities of the modern world and safeguard the long-term survival of our species. Finally, let us talk a bit about terraforming and how it could mitigate certain existential risks on Earth. Terraforming, which is the deliberate modification of a planet's atmosphere, climate, and surface to make it habitable for humans, presents a futuristic yet potential avenue for addressing existential threats facing humanity. While the concept is often associated with the prospect of colonizing other planets, such as Mars, it holds promise in mitigating certain existential risks on Earth. As climate change intensifies and the possibility of ecological collapse looms, terraforming could offer solutions to restore damaged ecosystems and counteract the impact of human activities. Through large-scale ecological restoration projects, advanced technologies, and sustainable land management practices, terraforming could contribute to the regeneration of degraded environments, promoting biodiversity and mitigating the consequences of habitat destruction. Moreover, as concerns about the Earth's carrying capacity and resource depletion grow, terraforming could play a role in optimizing agricultural practices to ensure food security. By leveraging precision agriculture, genetic engineering, and sustainable farming methods, terraforming initiatives could enhance crop yields, reduce the environmental footprint of agriculture, and alleviate pressure on natural ecosystems. Additionally, the integration of renewable energy sources such as solar and wind into terraforming projects could contribute to addressing the energy challenges associated with existential threats, fostering a transition toward sustainable and resilient energy systems. In the face of potential cosmic threats, terraforming may provide a means of adaptation and survival. While the concept of altering celestial bodies on a large scale remains speculative, the idea of developing technologies to redirect asteroids or harness resources from celestial bodies could become a crucial component of planetary defense strategies. Terraforming technologies might offer the tools needed to modify the trajectories of celestial objects that pose a threat to Earth, potentially averting catastrophic impacts. While the practical implementation of terraforming on Earth or other celestial bodies remains largely theoretical at this point, ongoing advancements in ecological restoration, climate science, and space exploration technologies provide glimpses into the potential feasibility of such endeavors. However, it is essential to approach terraforming with caution, considering ethical implications, potential unintended consequences, and the need for international collaboration in any large-scale planetary engineering efforts. Balancing technological innovation with ethical considerations will be crucial in ensuring that terraforming becomes a responsible and sustainable tool in addressing existential threats and safeguarding the future of humanity. Terraforming reflects the human drive to explore, adapt, and secure our species' future by avoiding the vulnerability associated with having all eggs confined to a single planetary basket. It is good to face potential existential threats, but I think more efforts should be done to make the planet Earth a utopia first. So, this was a bit about existential threats to humanity and its potential solutions. Thank you for watching, and may we keep flourishing and keep reaching greater and greater heights to a SciTech AI utopia.